everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pragya, and in today's video I am going to share with you the review of this beautiful highlighter from Maybelline. So this is the Karl Fabry product and I also love this very much, so I think that I should share my review with you guys. So if you are interested to know all the details about this product, please keep on watching this video till the end, and without any further delay, let's quickly jump into the video. So guys, if you are a makeup lover, then highlighter is a must have in your vanity, because highlighter is something which can double up your look, whether you are going for a party or a occasion or even in your daily life also. You can apply a little bit highlighter and that will in just few seconds change your look and give you a very nice beautiful shine. And you can also use a highlighter as an illuminator, so you can basically mix a highlighter with your favorite foundation, whichever you want to use, and you have to mix it really very nicely, and then you have to apply that all over your face and you will have a nice glowy makeup look. So sometimes it happens that we don't like to have a matte finish look, we want a shiny look for a nighttime party or some occasions. So for those purposes you can definitely use a highlighter as an illuminator. So this is a highlighter and an illuminator as well, and highlighters basically comes in two different textures. So one is the liquid ones and the other is the powder ones. So this is the powder formula. So I really love this highlighter, and this is not only my favorite but this is also the Karl Fabry product, and this is really affordable because this retails for 550 rupees, and you will think that it is a little bit higher in price, but trust me guys, this is really very affordable as it is going to last you for a very long time. I mean, a highlighter you use barely on your face, so you just need a little bit amount of it, so you can surely carry on with this highlighter for more than 2 years. So the full name of this product is Maybelline New York Master Chrome Face Studio Metallic Highlighter, and I am in the shade Molten Gold. So this comes in two different shades. One is this one, this is Molten Gold, and the other one is Molten Rose Gold. So if you have one or two shade darker skin tone than mine, then you can definitely buy this one. But if you have way more darker skin than mine, then you can go for the Molten Rose Gold one. So that is a little bit in the pinkish side, and this is almost like the skin color. So I will show you the texture, and let me first talk about the packaging before showing you the texture. The packaging is really very nice because you can see the product from the top. So you are getting a transparent top, and at the back you get all the details about this product, the ingredients and the dates, all that, and the prices also. So you have to open it like this, and the lock is really sturdy, so you can hear the sound. So the packaging is really nice, and this is also very travel friendly. I mean, this is small, you can just put it in your bag and you are good to go. So you can definitely touch up wherever you need it, because I feel that every time you don't even need a brush or a beauty blender to apply highlighter, you can just rock your look with your finger. So I sometimes do that, so I am just letting you know. So here is the texture. So as you can see, it is really very shiny, and it is really very buttery soft, guys. Trust me, it is very buttery soft, and just look at the pigmentation and the shine, guys. And here is the swatch of it. Look how beautiful it is, and it is very very shiny, guys. And when you blend it, it gives a very glow from within wala look. So guys, I haven't applied highlighter today because I really wanted to show you and I want to apply this in front of you. So on one side I will apply this with my finger and I will blend it, and on the other side I will apply this with a highlighter brush. And if you ask me personally, I really like to apply highlighter with my fingers. I mean, it's my personal choice and it is up to you how you want to use it. So on my this side, I am going to apply this with my finger. So guys, after you just dab it with your finger, then you can just blend it like this. Look how beautifully this is blended. And now I am going to use this highlighter brush. So this is from Vega. You can use any highlighter brush you want. And I am taking a little bit of the highlighter on this brush like this, and I am going to apply this. Look at the shine, guys. And I think that I should apply a little bit more, because if you apply the highlighter with your finger, it will give lot more pigmentation on your face. I mean, a lot more shine comparing to the side you are applying it with your brush. So I'm just going with the second layer. And with very light hand, you have to blend it. And that's it, guys. You are done. And you can simply retouch it wherever you want, and you can simply build it up as per your choice. And I think that this is enough for me, and I have to a little bit more blend it. That's it, guys. And you can also apply the highlighter on your tip of nose and a little bit on your forehead and your cupid bow. So that's it, guys. That's the use of highlighter. At least I do that like this. And if you want a illuminated makeup look, then you have to just scrape off some highlighter. You can scrape it with your nail or any sharp object. Just scrape it carefully, and you have to just dust the highlighter very nicely. It has to be finely melt, and then you have to mix your foundation, your favorite one, whichever you like, and then you have to mix the both ingredients, and then you have to apply it all over on your face. But don't use too much highlighter with your foundation, because then it will be looking so much shinier. So I don't think you will prefer that much shinier look. So you can surely give it a try if you want, and if you like the look, you can carry on with the look. So guys, though the MRP of this product is 550 rupees, but I think I got this on a discount at 500 rupees. I know that that's not a very good discount, but it okay sometime. So you can surely wait for some good discount to come, and then you can purchase it. But still, I am sharing all the links of this product from various websites in my description box below. So if you wanted to buy this product, you can surely have a look at my description box. And personally, I have purchased this product from Amazon, and I really like this product. So I can highly recommend this product to you. And this doesn't irritate your skin at all, and you can use this whichever skin type you are, whether you are oily, combination sensitive, acne prone, dry skin, whatever you are, this is suitable for all skin types. And guys, I forgot to mention that this contains 6.7 gram of product, so that's a very good quantity you are getting at this price point. So that is it for today, guys. If you like this video and found this useful, don't forget to give this a big fat thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and click that bell notification button next to it, so whenever I upload such videos, you will get notified. And share this video with your friends, and do let them know that they can also have an amazing highlighter at a very affordable rate. And also comment down below and let me know what you think of my videos, and even if you have any further suggestions for me, please feel free to share that. I will love to know them. And also follow me on Facebook and Instagram. The links will be in the description box below. And until next time, stay happy, stay safe, and stay tuned. Bye bye, guys.